My name is Jonathan Jorsey, and I'm from Boardtown Area Senior High School.
I'm Jamie Graham from Southwestern High School.
My name is Ari Beal, and I attend Harrington High School.
Hi, my name is Lisa Smalia. My name is Casey Sharp. We're both from Plymouth White Orange High School.
I'm Jonah Proper from Southwestern High School.
My name is Hunter Conrad, and I'm from Southwestern High School.
My name is Brianna McNamara, and I'm from Daniel Boone High School.
Daniel Boone, that's awesome. And so, do you know what committees are at the state level?
I recently just found out about committees coming into my junior year of TSA, so I joined the National Service Project Committee and the Membership Committee.
And how do you think, as a state, we can better our mass communication to membership?
Yeah, so a lot of people don't really know about the PA post, and reading through the PA post before states, the states edition was pretty cool. I got to learn about a lot that was happening in states, but a lot of people don't actually.
Awesome. And do you know about committees on the state level?
I do, actually.
Do you want to explain them?
Yeah, they're just committees that state officers run, and each one is run by a different state officer. For example, membership's run by the vice president, corporate outreach is run by the secretary, and I'm actually part of both of those committees as a member of TSA.
Awesome. And do you know what the PA post is?
Unfortunately, a lot of members in Pennsylvania TSA do not know what the PA post is, but I am a rare breed that reads every single edition.
Really? When's the last time you read the PA post?
January.
January.
So I have not read the states one yet?
I haven't read the states one.
But
all right.
I know it is on the website.
That's awesome. And as a state, how do you think we can improve to teach others about Libra as a
state? We could have special interest sections dedicated to preparing people for Libra interviews.
Can you explain to the membership what the PA post is?
Yes, so the PA post is written by the reporter and the historian and the communications committee. And they use the PA post to promote certain activities, they use contests, and they just give the membership an idea of what the state officer needs to do.
How's it going, guys?